Hey, what's up?
Hello.
My name is Clayton J.
And I'm Allie.
And today we are back with another video. It's going to be a vlog, a swimming vlog, like this kind of swimming. And yeah, what are we doing?
We are going to my niece's pool party.
Yeah, and they renovated the pool just for family for 8:30 p.m. at night to 10 p.m. at night. So it's going to be night. And yeah, we're going to the pool. And yeah, this is her outfit. And this is mine. I have bananas on it. I'm not actually gonna go shirtless. I mean, I was thinking about it, but I feel like you know, I wouldn't feel comfortable with my scars out right now. Plus, like, I don't know if that side of the family knows 100% like I'm trans or anything like that. Like, her parents do, but like, I don't know if her sister, because this is her sister's kid, you know, and all that. So I think I'm gonna wear this. And yeah, so this swimming shirt, probably tuck it in. And this is how it looks. Boom. Yeah. Alright, we'll see you there.
Guys, we are coming up.
Yeah, this is the boom pool.
We are right. Oh my god. Shakira's wearing jeans.
The birthday girl's wearing jeans.
Okay, is this a pool party or not?
I don't know. We're the only ones in pool uniforms and everyone else is wearing jeans and shit.
Is this a fucking pool?
Oh my god, her friend. So it's gonna be pretty much a pretty. There's a panini!
A pinata?
Yeah! A panini! It's a unicorn cat! Oh, is someone waving at us? I don't know.
Okay, guys, we're gonna go.
Yeah, we're gonna just go.
Bye.
There's the birthday party. Oh, I tried to wave and no one, and they looked at me and looked away.
You screamed too. So I don't know.
Well, why are we always the awkward people everywhere we go?
Also, all right. No one is here. Like, no lifeguards, I didn't.
No lifeguards. There should be lifeguards.
Hi.
Hello.
You guys haven't been in, right?
No.
Okay. Perfect. You're good to go.
Cool.
I just want to double count.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You should have asked what number we are.
Okay.
Hi. Cal, what's up, boy?
Hi. It's me, Cal.
Yeah. Look at this shit. This is what I'm fucking talking about. Yeah, we're here to go swimming. Look at these.
We just came here to watch you swim.
Allison, you're the first pres. Oh, I guess there's cars, but that's Allison and I.
How long have you guys been here? Did you just get here?
Yeah.
Hi, Cal.
I want to be so.
Look at it. And it's not that bad. There's Allison. What?
You're coming?
I'm coming.
Cal
is just out there hanging out by himself. Oh, he's drinking the water. Hi, Allison. You gonna swim? Okay.
Here's Clayton.
The best feeling is coming out of the water and not having to go like that, you know? Hey, look how good I look. Alright, guys. I want you guys to see my hair transformation. Rihanna. I want you to see my hair transformation. You ready?
Yeah.
So that's how my hair looks right now. You ready? You ready? I don't want to go under.
Do
not drop
go.
My phone or else you give me this whack.
Go under.
Okay.
How
is it down?
It's down.
Oh, wait. Is it not even wet?
It's wet. How do you feel? Are you going to go down the slide today?
Yeah. I want to try to get off the diving board. Oh, wait. Who's that? Oh, is that the boyfriend?
I don't know.
Is that Rihanna's, Shakira's boyfriend?
We'll ask.
Hey,
her.
Get a recording of him. He's jumping off the diving board.
I don't really want to.
What?
I don't want to record.
Why? Oh.
Okay, I think
that's Shakira, the birthday girl's boyfriend.
We're putting this up for now, though. Say bye.
Bye-bye.
That's Cal. That's my nephew.
Go, hit it. That's the string. That's the string holding it.
Get
hit it.
Oh, that was way too good.
You broke it.
You broke the swing. The string.
You broke it.
Cal is the best.
The gummies were.
Are you picking your pieces?
I like milk duds.
Yeah, I
It's the moment of my life too. How much time?
That was our third time now.
No,
actually, I feel like
longer. Yeah, I was like fourth or fifth because the camera didn't get it. But damn, that took us a while to learn how to do it. It's crazy.
We literally jumped off.
We dead ass have the whole pool to ourselves. Okay. Hey, Allison, do something.
I don't want people to watch me.
Can you do anything? That's how we do it. We still have to go down the slide. Oh wait, we went down the slide once, but not, we didn't record it. So far, I'm actually having fun. I feel ab workouts happening. What about you?
No ab workouts.
I feel like ab workouts happening, because I'm a little chubby right now. So, hey, we're having fun. Hey. Pretty fun. They're diving over there. I don't know if they're gonna dive or not. Nope. Oh, there's Allison. Hey, Allison. Hey, guys. I'm having fun. It's pretty fun. First time going off the diving board today, which was crazy. I think it my whole life. I don't know for sure. How are you? If I drop my phone, dude, I'm dead.
I'll pick it up.
How are you in this pool of... That is literally 2.6 feet tall. And we have literally a lifeguard watching us. Is that how high it gets? Is this the highest? Oh, we got Cal over there.
Yeah.
Oh, I think he's coming. I think he's coming. Nope, he's
Cal,
gone.
Come here.
He's gone.
Come here.
What time is it? It's about, we only have like 15 minutes left. Yeah. Swim for us really quick, and then I will start swimming. That's you swimming?
Yeah.
Yeah. Cool. Hey guys, so we are leaving the party now with package. Well, there's only three left, and they told us to take it. So you know what? We're not gonna throw down three. Three cupcakes. What the hell do you call them?
Brownie
cupcakes?
Take them
so you can
have
them. That was fun, guys.
It was a fun time. It was really fun.
I do need to tell you guys something.
First of all, what do you think about my purse? My man purse. Also, another thing is,
the last time I jumped off the diving board, I thought my nipple fell off. They are still there, but they felt like they're about to fall off. Like, it was kind of nerve-wracking. And another thing is, our first time jumping off the diving board, was that your first time? Or in a long time, at least in a long time. We didn't get good footage, but we're still keeping it in there because it's kind of cute, you know, it's memories.
All right.
We're out. Peace out. We're in the wilderness.